challenge. I mean, the whole thing is incredibly risky. Yeah, they may not be able to do the physical work necessary. They may not have the concentration to put up with audiences coming up to 6 inches away from them and staring at them when they're in the statues. I mean, it's all risk. But if they win, then it's a great victory. So we'll see. Like anything worth doing, it has a lot of risk. The goal of this section of it is to create a Rodin museum. So when the audience walks into the art museum, what they'll see is 23 statues of Rodin, which will be all these people.
Thank you, everybody. I think we are really on the way now. It's coming, the impact of the piece.
For det første er det helt unikt at vi spiller et så omfattende verk som Metamorfosen utenatt. Og for det andre så er det vel ingen musikere som har på konsert imitert, ikke spilt, men imitert skulpturer eller agert skulpturer. Å lage et museum av det, det vel også aldri skjedd før. Så det gjør det jo til et stunt på en måte, hvor vi ikke vet utfallet. Men jeg tror det blir en stor opplevelse for alle som kommer dit.